Wernicke. 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 A report on managing Wernicke's encephalopathy in emergency departments says that the drunk of no fixed abode is most at risk. And it's these patients whose notes end up at the back of the queue. Thiamine supplementation is essential in malnourished patients for the prevention of Wernicke's encephalopathy. Many physicians use solutions that contain dextrose. However, it may be advisable to give thiamine first because of the theoretic risk of Wernicke's encephalopathy.